Hey everybody, it's Carlos Perez again. I just want to do another quick overview to demonstrate what your white label IPTV app would look like. So if you look on at the bottom of the screen, to the bottom, far bottom, right next to the HD app is something that says Pyro IPTV. So I'm going to move down to that so you can see. That would be your own application. So whatever you want to name it, Coachella Valley IPTV, Baseball IPTV, Sunshine State IPTV, that will be custom just to you. When they click on that, it's going to take them to a login. So that login page is logging into your app. So as you see, my app icon is there, and in the top left corner, I actually call it the PMC IPTV for Pyro Media Center. When you go into the application and it launches, it's going to bring up all the different guides. So we have a live TV section. We're going to build out the VOD section. We're going to have a separate section for TV series. We have a section also for archives. So everything is going to be programmed in there. You also have your account information that if you go into account, you'll see, you know, that it's active, the expiration date, all the information on there. If you go up to the VOD section, we're going to have that completely built out, and that's going to have different sections. It's going to have, you know, action and adventure, crime, kids movies, fantasy, thriller, and whichever other items that you feel as if we should put in there as well. On the live TV section, is quite extensive. So since baseball season is coming up, we're going to have the MLB Extra Innings package. So the placeholder is there for it now. In the next couple weeks, we'll have all the links to all the games. So there'll be 13 different channels of just nothing but baseball games. And the same thing with the NBA package when it's basketball season, football season, and hockey season. Now, with everything broke down again, these are channels in Puerto Rico, and that's because this is the everything package. I have everything on this one. We also have the Latino everything package, which just covers everything but in Spanish. And in that section, we're going to have Spanish VOD movies, which I really need the assistance of my white label dealers in order to know what movies I need to get into that VOD section. So we have the USA channels. And as you can see, I mean, it's like it's every basic channel, I mean, that's in there. I mean, there's not too much of nothing that's not there. So people that have Fire Sticks and the Roku boxes and things like that, even other Android boxes, you know, you can give them a big selection of TV channels. So you see, you know, we're not really cutting out anything. So you're getting all your channels in there. We also have it broken down to news and everything else. And that's just because a lot of people didn't want to have to flick through all these channels just to find their news channels. So for people that didn't want to do that, we made it really simple just by having the news section where they can go there. And that's all their news options. So it's going to be the CNN, CBS News, Fox, MSNBC. Everything is there. The movie channels now are going to also be broke down. That's all the Cinemaxes, Encore, HBOs, Showtime, Stars, Movie Channels, Sky Network, Sky Cinema, Sky Sci-Fi, and True Movies. So you're getting multiple movie channels. And like I said, you know, it's a great service for whatever price you want to charge, your cost being $2 per subscriber per month. Even the sports channels, the Fox Sports channels, the golf, NBA, NBL. Wrestling, Box Nation, BT Sports, Sky Sports, everything is going to be there covered. Your kids' channels, you know, the Disney's, the Cartoon Networks, the Baby TV, Boomerang, Disney, Sky Disney, everything again will be there. You know, the UK channels, because we have a lot of people that like UK channels. You know, we just added gold, but as you can see, you get all of the UK channels. You're not really missing out on anything. Once again, you have everything right there on top of the movies as well. The Latin American channels, I'm proud of this one because we have a complete selection. The Cinemax, the Showtimes, Discoveries, I mean, the ESPN, the Fox Sports, just everything right there. You know, you're not going to sacrifice anything with this service. And if they didn't want the English stuff on there, you can have just the Spanish stuff. And, you know, it's real extensive. So you're not missing out on anything whatsoever. Another Spanish stations. And our pay-per-view, the day of special events. The links will be down here. They'll show. We have the Sky Sports because usually those are, you know, always showing something. But we're going to have, you know, the cage match fights, the boxing matches, everything like that. The links will be there the day of the event. So as you can see, you know, you're really getting a full TV service for your customers. So that one-time payment of $600, and then we're giving you 300 credits this week when you get involved, basically gives you $4,500 worth of credits if you're selling them for $15 a piece before you would even have to buy any more credits. So again, you know, it's a great value with baseball season coming up. I know you definitely want to get on board now. We're only taking on 6 more people. 10 is our max. Anything above 10, you know, we feel as if we wouldn't be able to really service everybody. So we have 4 people on board. We're doing 6 more people. Once it's filled up, no one else will have the opportunity to come in on this again, have their own application, and be able to sell the white label service under their own company brand. So my name is Carlos Perez. I strongly suggest that you get with me sometime this week and hurry up and make a commitment to get this going. Thank you.